Hey, what's going on, man?
Come on in. You ready to play?
Hey, guys, look who's here.
Yo, hey,
whoa,
what's up?
Yo, what's up?
Come on.
Ask and you shall receive
what
a new Fisticuff.
The answers to your questions, which you will have many.
That dinosaur doesn't have fucking feathers on it. Fuck yeah.
Aw, yeah, shit.
You must have heard me talking about this a couple times over the last few years.
This game, as far as I know, is written and directed by you. Or at least you 10 years ago.
This is a weird game that I've used in, like, examples talking about Flash animations, despite the fact that I've never seen it and going purely off your say-so.
It's not Flash animation.
Well,
at all.
You know what I mean. Like,
this is the
pseudo
first
3D.
This is the first 2.5D fighting game.
It's really the first one?
It's the first that I could find.
But it's, like, before Rumblefish, yeah?
Way before Rumblefish.
Wow.
This is PlayStation 1.
Oh, shit, true, yeah, okay.
I mean, you can look it up and see if history proves
I see
you
a
wrong.
Lot of woolly character designs in this,
you can
like,
see if history
girl.
Proves you wrong, but I haven't, in my research, been able to find an earlier fighting game that used 3D on a 2D plane.
Yeah.
For the characters.
Yeah.
Not just backgrounds.
What are the backgrounds?
Backgrounds are also going to be 3D, but they're static, you know?
Well, no, it just matters if... I think it always just matters if the characters are 3D.
Yeah, so you'll be seeing that with the camera not really being too dynamic.
Huh.
But yeah, it's also a rhythm game at the same time.
How is it a rhythm game as
when
well?
You activate your level 3 supers, you've got to DDR it.
Oh, okay.
I see.
Actually, not so much DDR as, like, dancing all night it.
Okay.
You know, it comes towards
Fair
the center
enough.
Of the screen. The style is very Jet Set Radio.
Extremely Jet Set Radio.
Japanese pop punk.
But would this predate Jet Set Radio if it's on PlayStation 1?
Yes, it would.
Wow, okay.
This game is it's super old, but it's fucking cool.
And did I see a character called Trash?
Yes, you did.
Okay.
I'm into that.
This is a 4-button fighter. Make sure you don't press the you want to press the circle button to move forward.
Right,
this is
okay.
Japanese.
Ooh, DJ practice.
Yeah, so that's if you want to practice your rhythm game.
All right.
Whoa, there's a shit ton of characters.
Here's your styles. Enjoy.
Okay.
Look at all these guys.
So Pat, you're player one. Matt, you're player two.
Yeah, Jakku.
I would play.
I don't
want
to go back to Jakku.
I would like to play as Chad Graham.
We got a rude boy.
Rude boy.
We got all brothers and a predator.
That's a fucking.
Yo,
tour.
I've never played this, Willie, so...
That's fine. It's very simple. Basic Hadoukens, that type of thing.
Mm-hmm.
You know, like I said...
Are supers double motions or two buttons?
They're double motions.
Okay.
But there's an easy... Again, your big... Like,
he's not that
your big rhythm super, if you just press L2, you'll get it when your bar is full. So.
Ah, I see. You need all three, though.
Whoa.
This is a cool fucking character I got right here.
There are level ones, though, so you can do double motions to get those.
Oh, man.
Oh,
no.
Okay.
Interrupted.
What was it?
It was a super that got interrupted. Some balls fell.
Are those balls from us or is it from the stage?
No, that was,
whoa.
That was your super that.
Oh, okay.
Oh, boy.
I don't like balls that much.
Oh, no. Not that much.
Only sort of.
You know, on my days off, I'll enjoy a good ball.
Oh, no.
Oh. Okay, again, I don't know about that move.
Matt doesn't know how to throw his balls properly.
I don't. There, I threw them, but they didn't hit.
Man, this character design is fucking cool.
Like a man riding a beast?
Ferator?
Beast souls.
Ferator is absolutely an idea
that we've seen before. Oh, God.
Oh, God.
I like your backdash.
Oh, damn it.
Oh, no.
Oh. Oh, you got the last
Holy
blood.
Shit.
Oh, that's how that works. Okay.
Down! What are other games that use down? There's a couple.
You're right. And
there's one that's famous.
Where the announcer says, down! Yeah.
Whoa! Knockback attacks.
I like it. Oh, man. Oh, Erica. Okay. Oh, what's the throw here?
It would be two lights or L1.
Got it. This is how I will do it. Oh, no.
Oh, that's kind of a weird throw tech.
Yeah, look at that big tech. Oh, no.
Yo.
So yeah, if you wanted to get a context for the year.
Yes, please.
2000.
Fair enough.
Oh, come on! Hoorah!
Nice.
I'm never going to get my rhythm buster.
So what you're seeing...
You have to be some more slap happy. Yeah.
And it's so interesting because in most games, you're seeing 2D sprites with 3D hit sparks. And in this game, it's the opposite.
Yeah.
The hit sparks are 2D. The characters are not.
Oh my god, you totally got me.
But we actually have to save up for those level 3s, I guess.
Well,
I think
Chadram has it.
You have level 8.
Yeah, I do.
I think he does his LT. His L2. Yeah,
well, one.
Yeah, but it has to be full to do it.
Also, okay. It has to not be blocked. So, yeah. You know.
I lost.
So that feels really stiff, but it's still kind of fun.
Yeah, no, this game's fun.
Oh, this guy. Look up Proto Sean.
It's old.
Wait, no. Oh my god, that is Proto Sean.
It's actually,
look up an Ashley.
It's actually after Sean. Oh, Garia, I like that. She looks like a Gerudo.
She's a cutie.
Saba Saba. Damn it!
You have to press circle.
Circle. The Japans.
The Japans.
Matt's inner weeaboo is becoming weaker the more he watches the Kid Rock.
Dude, that guy looks exactly
from
like...
From the trash!
That dude looks like from Fighting Vipers.
Roberto.
Roberto too. Yeah, true.
I want to see his full sprite.
Yeah, it's Roberto.
Fight. Oh, yeah.
But look at those pants, though.
Whoa. What's up with... What's he got on his... Oh, he's a vacuum man. He's a trash
man. Oh, God. I'm fucking Urien.
A little bit.
What's that, a hedgehog?
You're more like Zappa, honestly.
A little bit like Elena, with this.
Maybe. What if Elena was Zappa?
What if Zappa was Elena?
Into the trash
that's
you go.
Why
oh, that's
trash.
Just great.
Good,
he is
man.
Trash, man.
Whoa.
Oh, he's got his... He's the coolest trash man I've ever seen.
Yeah, no.
He looks like the inspiration for Dust Force.
A little bit, huh?
Oh, shit. Which I really still have to get around to playing one day. Oh, this music's great.
Yeah.
It's very much of the time.
And you do get follow-ups off of that.
Like, I feel like this can sit right alongside, like, the Tekken 3 soundtrack in its era.
Yes, that's a good placement. That's a good placement. Good one.
Like, it's clearly, like, a different genre, a different game, but, like, it comes from the same place. And those are really good.
They are, my little hedgehogs.
They're easily jumped, but still. They look more like horrible sand creatures.
Like hedgehogs.
Yeah.
Well, it's like, okay, I got my wall.
Oh, no, he's in! Okay.
Huh.
So does this use the magic series, Wooly?
I don't... No, there's only 4 buttons, so, I mean, they generally link to each other. It's not a complete magic series, but they're there. Okay. Good tech.
Yeah.
Techs put you fucking far away.
Yeah, they do.
Oh, you both have B. Oh, no!
Oh, here we go! Can I do anything, or I'm like, I have no chance?
Oh, God.
This is harder.
Yeah, it is.
Woo. Are those the face buttons you're pressing?
D-pad.
D-pad, okay.
You didn't lose enough. You lost a little bit, but...
Oh. Great.
Yeah, no, that was hard. Actually, I think that might be an easier way to do it. I think I was D-padding only, and it might be better to
because super with the last character was only on R1, but she didn't have a super on R1. She had a super on R2. So, okay. Whoa, Frosty!
I'm going with Frosty.
Jack Frost, man.
Rude boy.
Damn it!
See? Pat's been listening to too much Kid Rock.
Oh, shut up.
I'm going to pick Rude Boy.
Rude Boy. Oh, Rude Boy looks just like that WarioWare character.
Yeah, I know what you're talking about.
Oh, I really hope someone was going to press fucking...
No, don't worry about it.
X again. Oh, is Frosty, like, huge? Oh, he's pretty beefy.
Yeah, he's a big guy to see.
Oh, man.
Oh, wow. Oh, wow.
I'd take a dip in that snow monster. Yep.
Look at that shit. What, you just powered through it? That's crazy.
I was in a counter stance.
Oh. Ow. My face.
Yes! Oh. He's the child of Bad Mr. Frosty.
Oh, that is okay. Yeah, I see it now. Oh my god,
oh, he's pretty good. Rude boy is pretty sick.
Well, he's rude.
Anime protagonist with a sword. He's pretty good.
Whoa! What the?
Yo!
Ooh! Beef mode.
Yeah, he's getting a little beef meister.
Yeah!
Oh, I want to see Frost.
That sucks.
Oh, I feel bad. Yo, that was a
sick
punch.
Oh, wow, you
punch.
Just stay like that. He stays in that mode.
Oh.
It must sacrifice something, like you're slower or whatever.
Well, like you use the bar to get into it.
Frosty, what are you doing?
This dude.
He's just, he has you.
Oh, there you go. Yeah, you know he threw.
Fuck.
Psychic throw back into the corner.
Psychic throw and swords and a powered up stage.
Oh, and that's an overhead? God damn.
Just do that trip.
Even the projectile. That's amazing.
Play defense against Rude Boy.
Oh.
Rude Boy.
His sword looks like it's half a track of, like, a race car set.
Oh, I see that.
Cross-ups, maybe?
Oh! Yeah, it crossed up all right. Just went through it. That's kind of a weird transition, though, but... Oh, Frosty. Frosty. Yes! Oh, damn it!
Here you go.
Winner. Let's see what he got.
Wow. I'm not going to get counter characters. That's for damn sure.
Shit, okay. There's so
many
fucking
characters. Oh, my God, is that the devil?
That was Satan.
I'll take Dark Ramos. Wait, there was another
Ramos.
Ramos
is up here.
Okay.
Normal Ramos.
So there's a couple of weirdos.
Yeah, when he goes full edge, devil trigger.
Ramos looks like the main character.
I'll take this drawing from early Zone Archive.
Very early.
It's actually, yeah, Ramos is probably the main character, yeah.
And yeah,
he was the guy like start on. DJing in the intro.
Yeah, so let's go to Gossamer.
Ooh. They play that music in the clubs I don't go to.
Oh, wow. I don't go to those clubs either.
That's cool.
The bass is shaking.
Oh, cool.
Oh, that's her knuckles. That's cool.
So they're another tandem character?
We need more of these tandem characters. They're awesome.
Yo,
look at your pro tag.
Look at pro tag here. Being a main character.
Oh, shit.
As hard as he can.
What if Rock Howard became a DJ and dyed his hair? Oh man, those are great.
Wow, that looks like that's a cool looking move too. The normals come out twice.
Oh shit!
Nice.
Okay, we got SNK hitboxes here.
Damn it!
They're not easy.
No one has fun!
Landing those is not easy. The rhythm game, you have to earn it a little bit.
That sucks.
Well, you know.
Well, that was an intense voice call. He was like, oh, ah! What? That was weird.
Does the music change procedurally or what?
Oh!
The anti-air, I thought. Maybe.
Shit.
Wow, those 2D hits fucking flame effects are goofy looking.
Damn it. Burn. Oh, wow. Burn.
Oh,
down!
Can you combo into those?
I don't think you can. I've tried, and we're trying way too hard to land them, you know? But they're fun. But yeah, you got systems like that, too.
Oh! Yo! That's not bad.
That's pretty okay, god damn it.
Oh.
Yes!
Oh! Wait, can I do stuff? No. It's unclear.
Oh my god. Oh my god.
And the flash.
Am I blocking? I can't. Damn it.
Aw.
Dude, it's.
I like it. No, those two rounds.
Yeah.
Vivian and Roxy. Like them.
Like, you honestly, you can do better not trying to land the rhythm game.
Oh, yeah.
Like, game. You can just go
in. Because we're not that good at the rhythm game.
And it's not an easy one, as you can see.
Seems different for every character.
Oh, yeah, for sure.
Because that his is way harder than when you were doing it earlier.
Oh, shit.
Jeez, he's got a really solid, like, fucking K-dash, like, uppercut and shit.
Oh,
Is he throwing fucking discs?
He's throwing vinyl at you.
Yeah, he's throwing records.
Yeah.
I forgot what a record was called for a second. Because even a CD is like hilariously out of date now.
You're not wrong.
Okay.
Aww. Yeah.
All right, here you
That's
go. That's
much
three.
Better.
Winner.
Character designs, like, partially out of, God, fucking...
You can do it.
Shaman King.
I'm grabbing...
Yeah!
I'm grabbing
this
Martin,
girl's from Shaman
Martin
King.
Tile, I think his name is.
Dragon?
Yeah, why not? Dragon.
Dragon!
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 All these characters are pretty cool.
They are.
Yeah, they're really nice.
This game is pretty cool.
Like, I
Wait, what? I'm a werewolf?
No, you have a werewolf.
You mercantile.
Wait, what?
Is the guy behind.
Oh my god! Injustice.
Enjoy.
Oh, that's great.
Oh my god! Pup Force.
I feel bad. Sorry, Puppo.
It's okay, he's actually kind of
hurt. He's actually kind of fucking killing me. Did I lose my hat?
You lost your hat.
How is such a...
What the fuck is that move? You're calling in Pup Force.
Come on, doggos.
Bork McGrade.
What?
Yeah.
I don't even know what it was. You're too small.
Too small.
I can't believe it.
And he's got the fucking Tailbane dash.
Yeah.
Of course he does.
Fuck you.
But that's not bad. You can follow up. That's not bad. Oh, you tagged.
When?
What? You tagged to the old man. You have a system.
Sometimes he's here.
It's you have a system.
Yeah, the old man doesn't get hit by this. By like these knives because he's not in.
What is
that's
it?
That's incredible.
I don't fucking know.
Whatever you did at the end of the match.
I want to throw this dog. I can't. He's too small. Oh, no.
He can throw you.
Oh,
that move is ridiculous.
The bounce is nuts.
Yeah.
Cool.
Oh, fuck. I want it so bad.
I know.
I'm trying to
you gotta
figure out
it.
A tag.
You gotta Yomi it. You gotta...
I know.
Go for the...
Oh! Go for broke?
Go for broke.
Damn it! Oh! I never would have expected that!
Oh, damn it. Okay. Cool. That's
wow.
Your... Yeah, wow, okay. Here you go, Wolves. Yeah.
That was intense.
Like, you gotta... You throw the super out when you think his counter hit's coming. All right, Tom.
Proto Sean.
Yeah. Or not Chunners.
His name
not,
is Trump.
Not Chun-Li.
Gossamer, drugstore.
Macaroni Festival!
Not Chun-Li at all.
You DJ fucking Nakahara. Macaroni bastards.
Oh, he's a tagger.
Yeah. They're not even trying. They're not even pretending.
What?
His tag is a stand.
My persona is here
yeah,
to tag
Yeah, no, it's more like a persona.
Oh, look, there's Mr. Frosty in the back.
Yeah.
The mascot.
Wow, whoa. I never expected that. I'm spraying my persona into existence.
Oh, that's what he's doing.
Whoa. Yeah. That's cool.
Oh, for a second.
Yo.
For a second there, I thought you guys were really giant because of the tiny, tiny bust.
That's a sick kick.
It's pretty good.
Isn't it Chunner's alpha kick, but with, like, fire on it?
A little bit.
A little bit.
A little weird to come out, though. It's not really a DP. Oh, shit.
What was that?
That was yeah, that was the
was that okay. Taunt? Like,
oh, but you were far away,
I was
so.
Far away, exactly. Woo!
Oh!
The stand has no hitbox! Yeah, that's
oh,
Chun.
Good damage.
That's hard Chun. Yeah! You made it disappear early. I don't know what you did, but you somehow did it.
Because maybe I can cause less damage to myself. I still don't know.
Oh, yeah, that took off almost all your life, yeah. I don't know if each direction does a different thing. Maybe one's damage, one's, you know, I don't know. I'm not 100%, but it's a system.
Yeah, that DP does not, that DP kick doesn't really.
Maybe it's a charge move?
It might be a charge move.
I don't think so.
Yeah, anyway. I'm definitely a charge character, and I didn't even realize that, actually.
Man, that stand is great.
I like the Jill color split. Okay, what are his normal supers, though?
That's my normal super.
Jeez, that's good.
That's really good.
Wow, she's really cool.
Whoa.
Yeah, yeah. It's like cool with Chun-Li.
All right. Like, she's actually closer to, like, Chun-Li's, like, original design with the pants.
Or she's, yeah, like, she's like Zhang Fei in real
Bout. Yeah, with the way she's dashing in.
Yeah, yeah, exactly. That's what it is.
Absolutely.
Is Zhang Fei one of those campfire characters that they don't actually own?
No, they own them. They just don't use her a lot.
Or at all.
I stopped blocking too early. Urban Chun.
I mean, like, how many times has Udon drawn this? Stuff?
Yeah.
They always draw Urban Chun.
A lot. The evening gown looks nice, but, like, fucking long pants and jeans.
Oh, shit. Damn it.
Oh.
Aw, damn.
Winner. Toss me that.
Lots of characters to go through still.
All right.
Let's see.
I'm gonna grab Holmon.
I'm gonna take Zeku.
Good old Holmon.
And let's go to the Western girl.
Sure.
Bust Boom Chocker.
You look like you're that one No More Heroes boss. God damn.
Mr. Shakes.
Let's Shake.
Let's Shake.
Mr. Shake.
Holy shit.
What the?
Oh.
Dude,
that's awesome.
How fucking good is that?
That's great.
It's not bad.
Okay, so I'm a big boy.
Your dude's super. That's one of the coolest video game samurais ever. Oh, that little bird, I love that samurai.
No!
Oh! Red ship's coming in! A Viking ship!
Oh,
Genjiro! You're Genjiro!
Your character's awesome, man.
There's a bit of biking in there, too.
Little bit!
A lot of head throwing, a lot of decapitation.
Oh, damn.
Oh! Holy down. Shit!
This guy's awesome.
He's really cool. That is one of my favorite projectiles, like, ever.
Because
like,
there's lots of projectiles that are water-based, but that's the coolest
how
one.
Many of them are fucking Hokusai paintings?
Yeah, not many. Ching!
What do you got?
I don't know.
Try charges.
Did this ever come out?
Yeah, no
It
charges.
Never came out.
In, like, North America? No?
No. It came out in Japan only. Okay. Do your best.
Press stuff, Pat. I don't know. I feel like I'm doing something when I press stuff.
I'm trying. No, he's doing it to me.
Oh.
I'm trying to interrupt. Yeah, you see a meter for 2P down there? There was a fight back meter.
Yeah.
Whatever it was, I don't know, but...
Yeah, all I seem to have is this fucking move where I throw my bullshit in the air and then I'm done.
Yeah. And then you're done.
Yep.
Sicko.
That's it for Pat.
Holmon, not the best of the Digimon.
So far, sword guys, huh?
Yeah.
Sword guys.
Oh, you see that new Digimon shit where they wanted to go all incesty and then they decided against it?
Yeah, they decided against it, huh?
Yep. I did not.
Yeah, the fucking...
Jakku, we didn't take him,
right? Yeah, he's got the same type of name as Zeku. And we haven't seen Baron
I took
Volt.
Super Saiyan Jakku.
Or we haven't seen Sledge.
No.
Sledge.
That's right. A character Let's built go. To last.
Look at this Super Saiyan
Beast Man battle.
Look at this stuff.
I'm Proto Nikali.
Driving crazy in downtown.
Why not?
Look at this fucking Rajang out here.
These guys are gonna, like, be the same thing.
I bet.
Shirtless beast tattoo man.
And blonde hair.
Look at that.
Wait, I'm just...
You're me, but another version. Okay.
Oh, okay. That's a little disappointing.
That guy's got Rude Boy's sword and the other guy's pants.
Pants, yeah. Unclear. I wonder if he taught Rude Boy.
Whoa. Yeah, at least you're a different guy.
Whoa. Oh, that's awesome.
What is going on? Bam, 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 bam.
Yeah.
Oh. Casual slashes. That looks so much cooler than trying.
Oh, that's so good.
Okay, that's a weird angle power dunk.
Really low.
Seems to be the only super I have right now.
That's amazing.
Stylish as fuck, though.
Wow, rounds just end.
Oh, they're fast.
They go for it.
That's good.
I wonder if I'm like a...
Like, this is a PlayStation 1 game. It should be loading.
No.
Weird.
Oh my god, that was the
He's a grappler.
That was the longest fucking overhead. Well, he's an overhead with an amazing fucking thing like that. Oh yeah, okay. You have your splash, but you don't have
Wait, why am I across yellow?
I don't know. Is the X version?
I don't know.
It's about the same.
I want to land that grab and see how that works, but
oh snap. Oh, yeah.
Oh.
Ooh, nice headbutt. Yeah, big headbutt.
Oh.
We're in my fucking Adidas pants, too.
Yeah. Shit, didn't mean to do it.
Okay.
Jeez. Jakku's cool.
He is.
Both these characters are awesome.
Jakku.
And I think my power dunk.
Yeah,
is the
he's
best
an absolute synthesis of the other two characters.
Yeah.
Whoa.
I wonder if it's like he taught both of them, or if he's a guy who just stole their shit.
Oh God, I.
Oh, that was a different move.
Turns out the other guy, like, his pants were the seat of his power.
Oh shit.
Oh.
Okay.
Oh, I think I might die.
Yeah, no, there is no follow-up after that thing.
Sadly. Oh, that hurts so much.
Oh!
Yeah, nice. There you go.
Oh, boy.
Jakku.
That dude's awesome. I need to get a shirt with him on it.
Have we seen Chad Graham?
I have not taken Baron... No.
Dark Rainbow.
We've seen that.
Who?
Didn't someone pick Dark Rainbow?
No.
I think so.
No way. That dude's the devil.
Yeah.
Keep going.
I don't think there's that many stages, to be fair. Long scan? I don't remember that. But
I'll do the long scan.
It's a long scan, this long scam.
Now back to the wall.
Oh, you're just a fucking weird ogre man.
Whoa!
Oh, I'm using the same model as the other guy.
Oh, okay. I'm just, the protag.
And you've got a doctor behind you in the background who's a part of your character as well.
Yeah, I guess so.
Because he's getting hit the same way.
Okay.
Some EDM is a little, little less...
A little less fighting game.
A little less dancey.
Yeah.
All right.
Oh.
Yeah, well, that's what Ramo said.
Oh!
Okay, so you got the fight back meter down there. Do your best.
No one knows what's happening, to be
fair.
Got
you, buddy. Oh, wow, that last sequence.
I still have more health.
Because I'm pretty sure that, when you do it properly, there's a big hit finish, you know?
I'd like to think. Because that's a lot of work for not that much flash.
Fuck. I think Baron Volt is the guy behind.
That makes sense.
Yeah.
This is just his monster.
This is Baron's monster.
Oh, fuck.
Yeah, so you're just Ramos. You're Akuma Ramos, basically.
I get thrown into the ground, though, but that's fun.
Woo! Fuck, I can't do... I don't know any supers. Are they just double motions?
They're for me, they're one motion with shoulders.
Oh.
Usually are shoulders. I mean, I think it's...
Shoulders are just button combinations,
yeah,
though. So that's the thing, is like, at the end of the day, you know, there's just punch, punch, kick, kick. And then...
Oh, fuck.
Rhythm.
Fuck. Oh! How is that supposed to fucking hit anything?
Yeah, the startup is so slow.
That's crazy bad. Here you go, Will.
Winner.
Winner. Some guy in a cow skull.
You're the winner, cow skull man. All right. So the art makes him look like a demon, but then you get in there and he's like just a weirdo wearing it.
No, I don't think he took her.
Nobody took
her. Or
Drag, yeah. I think there's the last one.
Oh, I read that as O-Ray.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah, yeah. Okay, Gossamer, Drugstore, we done. Drive from Crazy, Meet the Beat.
Meet the Beat.
Beat the Meat.
No.
No.
Why not?
It's more clever than that.
Hey, listen.
It's not.
Fucking top tier jokes out here.
I look like a taxi come to life.
I think that uses the same.
What is the... Okay. I thought this was something else.
Yeah, I also thought that was something else. Very different.
Huh.
There is a lot of reused models.
Yeah, I'm the big guy archetype. But to be fair, I've unlocked all the characters here, so you're seeing
a bunch of them are close.
Secret characters too on that list.
I wonder why there's so many.
That's why.
Huh.
Oh, man.
Oh, it comes down?
That looks like it's from fucking King of Fighters 2000. Like that sprite.
Oh.
There we go. Fuck yeah.
Not bad.
That's like pretty close to an Argentina breakfast.
It's pretty close.
Down. Come on, Liam.
The way that fire comes out is like Hyper Dalsum from the X-Men Fighter games.
Jesus.
But with a better line. Holy fuck.
What?
You had some sort of shield there?
I guess.
Yeah! Oh, that does damage.
Yeah,
you had
iframes right.
On the startup.
Might be
hey.
It.
Oh, hey. Hey. Yeah, that's all a grappler. Right. He's got a finishing line on his face.
Anybody? Finish on my face,
have
please.
Have you seen Nitro?
No.
No.
Okay. You see, anyone actually Chadgram up the top?
Yeah, I took stealth.
Chadgram was I picked first.
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
No one's seen Nitro, I don't think.
So did it... So Stealth got picked?
Stealth did get picked early.
Pick him,
first.
Though. He was like
the
first one.
He's Predator guy.
He was like the first guy. Take the Chun-Li girl. She's awesome.
We've actually picked everybody. I'll just pick whoever.
Yeah.
I'll pick the tandem character.
Yeah.
Okay, that looks like it is everybody. Meet the Beat. User Beats.
User Beats.
Yeah, there's a ton of stages. There's a ton of stages.
At first, I thought I kept seeing the same ones, but yeah, I guess
I think you were cycling left.
Probably.
Oh, snap.
Yo, your dude's big.
Oh, cool.
Construction hook man.
Constructicon, if
junk
you would.
Junk boy
and rude boy and trash man. They have a ton of moves.
Yeah, it's fucking bad.
Dude, I'm random. You know the Wolverine villain, random?
Oh, God.
With K-49s, like, drill.
Yeah,
oh, shit.
Oh, 16 tons, I guess.
Fuck.
You super. Oh, you let
it
go of the
going.
Fight.
It kept going.
Oh, fuck.
Okay.
That one you have to be super close or the guys have to be in
the
air.
Yeah, no shit, huh? Fuck.
Damn,
it's an anti-air or... Okay.
Like two girls, just, you know what? Maybe one of us fighting, we should just... I'll get on your shoulders, and we'll enter as one competitor. And then...
No one will notice.
At least put a big fucking trench coat on.
Fuck.
I've got
fuck.
It. That's awesome. I like that attack.
Come on, Vivian Roxy.
I'm having trouble here. Oh, fuck.
Rumble.
Winner. That dude's great.
That guy's pretty
good. That dude's great.
Nice. All right, so one more for posterity.
One more for posterity. Here, Matt, you've been much better than I have this whole time. Maybe you can take Wooly down off his throne.
You want to do your sword guy against my sword guy?
Zaku versus yeah, why not?
Zaku versus Jakku?
Yeah.
Sure. Or should I go Rude Boy?
Rude, maybe.
I like Rude Boy. I like Rude Boy. All right, and let's go to Guitar Dummy.
Wait, what? Really?
Yeah. It's pretty insulting to guitar players, but whatever.
Well, I mean, you know.
Some of them are dummies.
The ones that I see in the Metro seem to be not that smart.
Dude, I want to go play Busta Groove right now.
Oh, yeah. What stage did you play first?
I will never, ever run away. I will live to fight another day. When you realize I'll always be right by your side.
Oh, that's the best stage by far. I'm here to bust this groove.
Bust.
Shit. Yeah, no, that's Kitty End stage is like so fucking good. Buster Groove 2 makes me sad, dude.
I never played it.
Good.
Now you're bullshit.
Oh, you're better off.
Shit.
Whoa! Fuck!
Oh, here we go. Time to play some Busta Groove.
Kind of.
I still don't know
if I'm doing anything.
Have we ever played Busta Groove for Fisticuffs?
No.
We have.
Wow.
The problem with that game is that it's way, way too easy to get double perfects.
Just blowing past the guy, yeah. I know exactly what you mean.
No, I mean, like, if you're decent at it, you can easily perfect, like, both people can perfect all the entire song, and then you end up with nothing. And the attacks are too easy to dodge.
Okay, I do have a second.
That was the crazy counter.
Yeah, exactly what it was.
Shit.
Does Rude Boy turn into that? Oh, wait, no, it's something else.
I have to find out what.
Oh!
That would have been cool.
It would have been.
I would really...
Oh, fuck you, Wooly.
I would really like to see more characters with that move. Where they're creating, like, 2D art along the floor.
What? I was walking!
It's some overhead, I think.
Yeah, okay, I was walking well, I think. Oh, well.
That's a weird fucking super.
So we sure got slap happy.
Rhythm Busters, man. Good game! Good game!